In the past week, two videos have surfaced from acquitted murder suspect Casey Anthony. In them, Anthony shows off a new bleach blonde haircut and piercings, and she reveals that she recently adopted a dog. Here to comment, Casey Anthony's adopted Yorkshire Terrier. Hi. Hi there. Hi there, boy. How are you?
Yeah, no, not well. Oh, yeah. I'm not sure if you've heard, but I live with Casey Anthony.
Yeah. If you don't mind me asking, how did you end up with Casey Anthony?
Yeah, I've been wondering that myself. I think that perhaps the dog adoption screening process could be slightly more diligent. For instance, when someone comes in to adopt a dog, you could ask, who are you? And if they say, I'm Casey Anthony, or perhaps more tellingly, I'm not Casey Anthony, you could say, we're out of dogs. I mean, where was Sarah McLachlan on that one? Yeah.
That's a fair question. So I take it you're very disturbed that she's your owner.
Well, no, of course not. I mean, she's a perfectly normal woman who faced charges and was found not guilty by a jury of her peers.
Oh, okay.
I'm kidding, Seth. Oh. Dogs can be sarcastic too, it's not just for cats.
Oh. So, you gotta tell us, what is life like as Casey Anthony's dog?
It's rough. When I go to the dog park, none of the other dogs will hang out with me because of Casey's past. I just sit near the fence with Phil Spector's poodle and Joran van der Sloot's chow chow.
You poor thing. You know what? I'm gonna pet you.
No, what? What are you doing? I'm living on a razor's edge.
Okay. Of course, I'm sorry.
I checked Casey's internet history last night. Here's what I found. Here's a search from 2 days ago. How to kill your dog. Oh, yeah. Followed by how to kill my dog.
Oh, that's worse.
Followed by how to train your dragon.
Oh, well, that was just a movie.
Followed by how to train your dragon to kill your dog.
But where's she gonna get a dragon?
Well, Dragon is the name of her new boyfriend. Oh. They met at a party, a booty shaking contest in Fort Lauderdale.
That sounds accurate, yeah.
Yeah, well, I should head back. I've gotta go play with Casey.
Oh, what are you gonna play?
Oh, we have this really fun game where Casey throws a tennis ball across the room, and when I bring it back to her, she leans it down and whispers to me, I'm crazy.
Well, you know, thanks for being here. Feel free to,
live with you?
No. Feel free to come back in a few months.
You trying to be funny?
Oh, no. Casey Anthony's dog, everyone.